Hey friends! If like me you're feeling a little claustrophobic with staying inside all the time, maybe what you need is a good book. Here at the library, we have many online services that can help you out while we're closed, such as Hoopla, which is online. It's an app you download on your phone, super easy. If you've used Overdrive or Libby, it's very similar with the extra benefit of everything is available so you never have to wait. So, I'm going to use this so you can see it. My first book recommendation for you is H2O by Virginia Bergen, which is available as an ebook on Hoopla, and it's fantastic. It's about this amazing girl named Ruby who, when acid rain begins to fall and panic spreads quickly, as we have all learned very, very recently, she decides to go across country on this treacherous journey to try to reunite with her father. And there's a simple list of rules that might also sound a little familiar for you. You don't go outside in the rain. You don't touch anyone or anything that's touched the rain. You certainly don't touch the sick or the dead. There's some other rules, but you'll have to read a book to find out what happens to Ruby and her friends and more rules. So yeah, stay safe out there, friends.